Hello? You got Flatley? We'll be right there. Come on, we got a job to do. Let's get out. The victim's over there, agents.
We got it from here, man.
So did you ever hear about that bomb box head?
Never mind about that. There's a murder.
It's not a murder.
So when is it? What happened here exactly?
But my name's Claire, so it is.
Shut up and answer your question, bitch.
Well, I was just walking down the fucking street and a man in a blue hoodie ran right up to me and stole my balloon.
And what color was this balloon?
Turquoise!
There's no such thing as a turtle-shaped balloon, bitch. Are you mad?
Yes, bitch. Are you mad?
But my... Jesus.
Don't interrupt me, sir. There, was that so hard to say?
At what time did this happen, bitch?
About an hour ago, you fucking dickhead. Get out of my face. Get in my face.
So Bruce, all we need to do is find a guy in a blue hoodie. That's how easy it is.
Get in my face. Get in my face.
Alright, people, we know what we want, so let's get this bastard.
Get the fuck out of my face.
6 hours later.
You got Church. You caught the balloon thief. That's good news. But he's dead. That's bad news. I'll get Marcus and we'll be right there.
Bruce, come on, look at this.
So is this where you found the body?
Yep, it's right here.
If this is where you found the body, then where the F is it?
Once I found it.
But there's no it to be found.
Wait. The body is right there.
Cops these days, they don't even know how to do their own job.
We'll find this.
Stop standing there, motherfucker, looking like an idiot! Go give me a cup and show, you jive-ass turkey, motherfucker! Here, Marcus, take a look at this letter.
Hello, I'm not going to tell you who this is, but the reason behind me writing this letter is because I'm you and I'm going to let you catch me! So don't stop trying to bother to find me, please, and thank you!
Dumbrus. This guy seems fucking serious. What are we gonna do?
Corey, you can tell her about
it. Move along, there's nothing to see here, buddy. Sorry about that, Marcus, won't happen again.
No problem, Bruce. What are we actually gonna do then?
No worries, I've got a plan. Let's go get him.
6 hours later.
Hey, Bruce?
Yeah, man.
Did you think it was the cookie killer?
No, Marcus! The cookie killer isn't in this episode, man!
Okay, you don't have to shout it. So what are we actually doing here?
I know a cat that knows a dog that used to be owned by another cat that knows some things, man.
That explains everything.
There he is! Go meet him! Find out who's behind all this and take that letter!
But it's cold outside.
Just do it, motherfucker!
Oh,
So you must be Edson Morris Dudley! Oh!
And you are?
They call me Horsage! The King Cobra!
That makes absolutely no sense whatsoever. I hear you know stuff, and I'm supposed to give you this.
I know nothing, tequila, tequila, tequila.
But you know everything, you're supposed to know everything.
No! Who told you such a thing? I know nothing, get out of here, you cop swine!
That's
tequila,
so
tequila!
So
tequila!
So
tequila, burrito! Burrito!
Well, how'd it go, man?
Yeah, he had nothing.
Well, luckily I have a backup plan.
Which is?
Just you wait and see. I gotta go. I'll tell you later.
I'm your left home!
Jeez, these boys love their alleyways.
Holiday?
Is that you, Matt?
Yes.
Then show yourself, motherfucker!
Hello.
Get over here, bitch! You unclumsy ass motherfucker!
Hello.
The man you are looking for goes by the name of Justin. Justin Beaver.
Justin Beaver, yeah? What's this cat look like?
He wears clothes. He wears a t-shirt, usually his own name on it. He has glasses.
Glasses, yeah? What kind of glasses, motherfucker?
A lot like mine. See? Nice. Maybe even exactly like them.
Those are a nice pair of glasses, man. My man. My main man.
Thank you.
Is this what this cat looks like?
Yes. Yes. Perfect.
Thank you, Matt. And what do I owe you, man? And where did that cat go?
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl. You'd never be alone.
Marcus, the killer's down there. I'll stay here, make a perimeter, you go get him.
Okay.
Oh my god, Jose, I do not believe it was you the whole time.
How did you find me? Oh my god! I am behind all this master plan! You will never take me alive, dirty pig! Eat tequila! 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 Jose! Jose! Spaniard! Spaniard! I am Francis! I am not Francis! No, you can't do this to me! I am El Señor Golden Cobra!
Here we go, boy.
Get the funk out of my face. Get the funk out of my face. Get the funk out of my face. Get the funk out of my face.
We got the bad guy in the end, and at least now we can sit down and have a nice, mighty fine cup of joe.
That is true. But man, I learned something today. I learned that not all bad guys are that bad. And that they just wanted to try something new. Like a newborn baby with a new shoe.
Yeah.
Or a cat that just wants to scratch something. or even Mar- an alligator.
Marcus, are you okay?
I don't know, I confused myself, man.
We got him in the end, but at least you sure have swag.
Tell me we're